Hi, I'm Brian McKenzie, lecturer and coordinator of Critical Skills. I'm here to tell you a little bit more about the online summer Critical Skills module. Critical Skills fundamentally is about improving students' writing, research, teamwork, and ICT skills. These are crucial, indeed essential, for your academic and professional success, regardless of your degree program. The question for me is, how do we achieve these learning outcomes in an online class? In my opinion, it requires an innovative, even radical approach. That's why we're using Trent Hergenrader's really awesome book, Collaborative Worldbuilding for Writers and Gamers. This book provides a detailed framework for developing a fictional world with a complex social structure. So what you'll be engaging in is an act of speculative fiction. This is not about predicting the future. Rather, it's about creating a dynamic system, modeling a dynamic system that allows us to think about our present through the exploration of a imagined, a fictional world. Let's just take two examples. Margaret Atwood, A Handmaid's Tale. This is a fictional world that allows us to explore the role of the state, religion, patriarchy, in our own world. Or what about the movie Blade Runner, either the original or the sequel with Ryan Gosling, who I have a lot of time for. Fundamentally, these movies explore the philosophical question, what does it mean to be human? So you can use your fictional world to explore issues relating to race, the environment, technology, political authority, you name it. There's so many fascinating issues we can look at. The key is that speculative fiction has a foundation of realism. This is where your academic expertise comes in. Take the movie The Matrix, for example. Philosophers and philosophy students have been discussing and debating the idea of a brain in a jar since probably Descartes, if not before. Now, maybe you're a law student. In that case, you can use a fictional world to explore constitutional issues. You can write constitutions for different countries in your fictional world that explore profound issues relating to equality, for example. The point is that we'll have a really cool imagined world with a complex social structures with tensions embedded in them, and you'll use your academic expertise to explore these. So this is an innovative way for you as a student to engage in writing, research, and teamwork in a professional context. You'll do a lot of writing, I'm not gonna lie, that's kind of the point of Critical Skills, but it should be fun, and you will leave the class with a new world to take away with you. For more information, visit maynoothuniversity.ie/critical-skills.